There was too many big kids over there to bent it.
Really?
That was probably us, actually. That was probably Landon when he broke those things out.
Isn't that the same kind of dent you get in your water bottle when you squeeze it? Or if you grab the top and bend it over?
Is it broken or is it ergonomically designed that way to slow down?
It wasn't like that when we were little kids.
I have one issue with your presentation.
Oh, no.
What's the length of this slide?
The length?
Yeah. From top to the bottom.
Oh,
yep.
I said that.
Yes, you did.
13 feet and 5 inches.
I'm way far away from my yellow flag, but I'm going to throw a flag on that one. 13 feet?
You were here when we measured it.
Are you sure it's 13 feet?
Yes.
Did you say 13 feet when you did it?
I said 13 feet, 5 inches.
I think you said a lot of feet.
Watch the video.
I will. I will.
Watch the video then.
I remember thinking, oh, that's way too many feet because I think she said 50 something.
No, I said 13 feet.
I don't know.
50 comes after.
58
feet and 3/8 inches is the height.
Yeah, the height.
Oh, so that's 58 feet tall.
58 feet tall.
Okay, no, that's not.
So I'm 6'6" and I can reach to the top. So my arm is like 50 feet long.
That's 10 times my
height. That's where that 50 came from. Yeah, that's no. That's not 58 feet tall.
Yeah, I don't know.
58 inches?
Yeah, it'd be inches. We just...
How many inches? How many feet is 60 inches? Sixth grade. How many feet are in 60 inches? So it's not 58 inches tall either, is it? Because it'd be less than 5 feet if it was 58 inches.
You were out here helping us measure it, and I was at the top of the slide sitting there holding it.
You might.
I'm just the instructor. It's not my job to stop you from goofing up.
You might have an
ear. Hang on to it. I got my hands full.
Okay, we have one more, guys.
One more presentation here.